Hello YouTube! Today we are going to make the fruit flat stands for the hot cups. They are so cute and really useful. To make these stands I used the felt fabric, the cardbox, the thread and the needle. Make the orange. Cut out the cotton circle diameter 11 cm. Then we need to cut out two circles from the yellow felt wider than cotton circle in 1 cm. Also cut out the half circle detail from the paper like so. Fold it in half and fold it once again. Then cut out the triangle shape with the round corners like so. Cut out 8 such details from the orange felt by this template. Fix them on the yellow circle with the pins. Then sew them by the edge with a simple stitches. In the end we need to sew the yellow circle together by the edge, putting the cotton circle between them. The orange flat stands for the hot cups is done. Make the strawberry. From the cotton cut out the detail in the strawberry shape. Then cut out two details the same shape from the pink or red felt but little wider than the cotton. Also cut out the sepal from the green felt. Sew the sepal to the pink felt detail. Then pour in the places for the bones. Sew them with a thread. 2-3 stitches for each bones will be enough. That is we got. Now sew the pink felt details together by the edge, putting the cotton detail inside. The strawberry flat stand for the hot cups is done. Make the pear. From the cotton cut out the detail in the pear shape. Then cut out two details the same shape from the yellow felt but little wider than the cotton. Also cut out the leaf from the green felt. Sew the central streak on the leaf like so. Also make a few stitches here by the black thread. Then sew the leaves to the yellow detail by the edge. In the end sew the yellow details together putting the cotton inside. The pear stand is done. Make the plum. Cut out the cotton oval in the plum shape. Then we need to cut out two same shape details from the blue felt wider than the cotton oval in 1 cm. Also prepare the leaf from the green felt. Draw the line on the blue felt detail like so and sew it with a blue thread. Sew the leaf to the blue detail along the central streak. In the end just sew together the blue details by the edge putting the cotton inside. The plum flat stand is ready. By this easy technique you can make any fruit or berry shape stand. For example, cherry, raspberries, apple, blackberry, grapefruit and other. Hope this video was interesting for you. Have a nice day. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel to keep in your video. Bye.